the ship going home? Will you take some old young men for crew? We left our flag in tatters, where it fell along the shore. You said a flag's what matters, but nothing matters anymore. 'Cause you're 10 years overdue, 10 years. Do you have some room within your hold for some friends of ours who won't be growing old? Why won't you answer us? Why aren't we told? Is this ship going home? Listen, all of you, shut up and listen to me. Don't have to shout, we hear you. You don't have to wave, we see. It's just that very surprised find you alive. We were told there was nothing going on, and that all of you gone. Is this ship going home? You must have room. We are so few. 10 years we've stood here waiting for a ship to open view. We will have no more of waiting. Tell the captain, tell the crew that there are 10 years overdue. 10 years. Listen, all of you. Shut up and listen to me. The captain is locked in his quarters. He is busy and can't be disturbed. And as for the crew, I'd watch out, where are you? For we can't keep their appetites curbed. No, we can't keep their appetites curbed. Is this ship going? Please, please, get up off your knees. You must see it's better this way. You were such doughty fellows while fighting the yellows that they might even ask you to stay. Yes, they might even ask you to stay. Don't you get the idea? You're much better off here. You're not welcome at home anymore. 'Cause we're all so bored with the war. Cast off, Mr. Mate.